Many users reported that shortly after an update, the loudspeakers of their iPhones no longer make a sound. Some said that their devices don't play the notifications or even music tracks. If you also have this problem, then we will help you fix it. In this video, we will show you what to do if your iPhone 11 Pro has no audio after the iOS 14.2 update. First solution, make sure your iPhone is not set in silent mode. It is always possible that the silent mode on your iPhone was accidentally enabled because of the physical switch. Thus, the first thing that you have to do is make sure it's not muted. Flip the ringer switch. If it says that silent mode is enabled, then flip the switch back to disable it. After this, press the volume up to turn the volume to the maximum level. It's best to turn the volume all the way up while you're troubleshooting this problem. If your iPhone still doesn't sound off after this, then move on to the next solution. Second solution, reset all the settings of your iPhone. If the first solution didn't fix the problem, then bring your iPhone back to its factory settings or default configuration by resetting all the settings. This is one of the most effective solutions against firmware-related problems that occurred without apparent reason. This is how you do it. From the home screen, tap Settings. Find and tap General. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen, and then touch Reset. Touch Reset All Settings. If prompted, enter your security lock. Tap Reset All Settings at the bottom of the screen, and then tap Reset All Settings again to confirm. Your iPhone will reboot after this. Once it has finished rebooting, try to see if the audio is now working properly. Third solution, factory reset your iPhone. If the problem continues after the previous solution, then it's time to reset your iPhone. A reset should be able to fix this problem, but before you actually do that, make sure to create a backup of your important files as they will be deleted. When ready, follow these steps to reset your iPhone. From the home screen, tap Settings. Find and tap General. Scroll down to the bottom of the screen, and then touch Reset. Tap Erase All Contents and Settings. Tap Erase Now. If prompted, enter your security lock. Tap Erase iPhone at the bottom of the screen. Tap Erase iPhone again to proceed. Now enter your Apple ID password, and then tap Erase to proceed with the reset. Wait until your iPhone has finished the reset, and then set it up as a new device. I hope that this simple troubleshooting guide has been helpful. Please support us by subscribing to our channel and enabling notifications. Thanks for watching.